Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Twisted Tetra. As you can already guess, this is a design by Volker Latuszek, and the prototype was first time right. So Volker asked himself the question, well, there are 8 tetrominoes, which is four cubes glued together. There are 8 of those pieces. They should fit into a 2x4x4 box. And his question to himself was, what's the smallest hole that all the pieces can go into the box? And here you have the answer. You need to have 3 squares cut out, and you can get all the pieces out. And this puzzle, it doesn't have some of the funny moves that many of other puzzles by Volker have, but still it's nice and cute and it's quite elegant. Let's see, for one piece I really need to move things around, yeah, to get that piece out. And yeah, there are some rotations. So as you can see, Volker is exploring a lot with putting pieces into boxes. And my question to you is, what other boxed puzzle designs could Volker explore? Thank you for watching.